This is the internationally famous recording artist and beautiful singing star of television and motion pictures, Rosemary Clooney.
Thank you. This is my partner, Stan Hossman, from Yakima, Washington.
This is the celebrated actor and star of the new Broadway musical comedy hit, The Girl Who Came to Supper, Jose Ferrer.
Hello, this is my partner, Aaron Rassias from Carmel, New York, and we're all here to play Password.
And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludman.
Good evening. It's nice to have you with us to play Password. Jose, it's nice to have you back.
Thank you, Alan.
Well, Rosemary, you brought himself along tonight.
I brought himself along, indeed.
We have the Ferrers here.
I've been touched to lose.
Don't you say that.
You know, Rosie, I understand you're going to be on our favorite variety show on CBS this
yes,
coming week.
Yes, with Gary.
Gary Moore's show features Rosemary Clooney this coming Tuesday, and watch it. You're going to sing.
Indeed so. Lots of singing. Thank you. Thank you.
Your first partner, Stan Hossman from Yakima, Washington. Stan, do you have a family, sir?
Yes, I do. I'm married and I have two boys, Guy and Kevin. They're 10 and 8.
Guy and Kevin, fine. Now, Jose, let's tell our friends. Anybody who has failed to see The Girl Who Came to Supper, in which you play a very dashing prince, should rush down to the theater to see it because...
There are four performances left, so they can see it tonight, tomorrow night, Saturday afternoon, and Saturday night, and that's it.
And it's been a lovely run, and it's been nice having you in New York
Thank
in a musical.
Thank you very much. It's been wonderful being here.
Aaron Rassias is your first partner, Jose. Aaron, what does your husband do? I know you're married.
He's a shipbroker.
You're pretty. And it's nice to have you here. We're going to play Password. It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. For instance, I'll give the copy of the first password to Mrs. Jose Ferrer.
Thank you very much.
To himself, Jose Ferrer. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is border.
Okay, Rosie, for 10 points, see if you can get Stan to say that word.
Mexican...
food?
Mexican food, no. 9 points, Jose.
Edge.
Edge.
Point?
Point. No, 8 points. Rosemary.
You remember which Ferrer I am? Yes, okay. Line.
Border.
Right, you are, buddy. What are they?
Right. Okay, you have 8 points now toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win $250 more in the lightning round. This time the word goes to Aaron and to Stan. As they look at it, to see what they're going to say about it, see what you do with it at home, okay?
And the password is freckle.
Aaron, start with you. See if you can get Mr. Ferrer there to say that word.
Spot.
Spot. Five seconds, Jose.
Test.
Spot test. Oh, 9 points, Stan.
Face.
Light.
Light? No. What'd you say? Blight?
Light.
Light? No. 8 points, Aaron.
Nose.
Five seconds, Jose.
Feature.
Feature. 7 points, Stan.
Spotted.
Spotted?
Spotted.
He thinks he's got it, Rosemary.
He does? Don't you dare.
5 seconds.
Measles. I'm sorry. That's all
Your youngsters
think of.
Have the mumps.
That's right.
They don't have the measles. Six mumps. Points, Aaron.
Brown.
Freckles.
Freckles.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
That's it.
For heaven's sake.
Now we have 6 to 8. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means that your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. 8 to 6. Password back to Jose and Rose. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is debate.
Okay, Rose, 10 points. Give you 18.
Discussion.
Talk.
Talk. 9 points, Jose.
Argument.
Argument. 5 seconds, Aaron.
Fight.
Fight. No. 8 points, Rosé.
Lincoln.
Debate.
Right.
Debate. Lincoln. Very good.
I'm so nervous.
You're nervous?
Yeah, always. Always.
Oh, I like the way you're nervous. 16, you're nervous right up to 16. Aaron and Stan, they'll have one chance to win on this. Aaron, what you want you to see the word?
The password is web.
Okay, Aaron, 10 points.
Spiders.
Web.
Web is the word.
Even?
16 to 16. Either team
We're
can win on this.
We're even, aren't we, sir?
You'll have the first chance, Rosemary.
Watch. All right.
There's your word, Jose. Like you to see it.
The password is spinach.
Oh. 10 points to give you the game.
Popeyes.
Spinach.
Right! Oh, you won! Sorry, Joe. Gee, I'm sorry.
Okay, Joe, she really hated to win.
I know, I really
You won the
to.
Game, Stan. You have $250 and chance to win $250 more in the lightning round. The trick here, as you know, Rosie, is to do it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Track.
Tank.
Track.
Train.
Train.
Car.
Chesapeake.
Railroad.
That's right. Exhale.
Inhale.
That's 100.
Fade.
Blank.
Wilt.
Die.
Flower.
Gotta go to the next one.
Next word. Scent.
Go.
Perfume.
Oh, God!
I'm sorry.
See, that's a great clue.
Isn't that a good clue?
Yeah, that is.
Gee, I thought of that. Good. I really did that wonderful.
That's $150.
I'm sorry.
You ready to go?
I'm ready to go.
All right, start the clock.
Yeah. All right?
Yeah.
Ape.
Chimpanzee.
Bigger.
Gorilla.
That's
right.
It. That is so pretty.
Oh, just laid it right out there. Isn't that
ridiculous? You know that's a difficult word? For a lightning round, droop. Was the word. Will fade. Oh. Good clues. Tough word. What do you have, Jim? 250, 200 gives you $450. Aaron, you'll have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of Password, and good luck. No, it has to go.
What?
Shall we meet two more Password players?
Rosemary Clooney meets your new partner from Princeton, New Jersey, Charis Davis.
Hello. How are you?
Jose Ferrer meets your new partner from New Haven, Connecticut, Dick Goodyear.
Dick and Charis. Charis, how do you enjoy spending your time?
I enjoy teaching the fifth grade and playing the organ.
Good, you're a teacher. Nice to have you here. Dick, are you married, sir?
Yes, I am. I have a beautiful wife and a charming daughter named Sarah.
I like that. All right. I'm going to give the password now to Jose Ferrer, who also has a beautiful wife, Rosemary Clooney.
Thank you very much.
And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is ham.
I go?
Yeah, don't get self-conscious. 10 points.
Actor.
Actor.
Singer.
Singer. 9 points, Rosemary.
Meat.
Cut.
No.
Eggs.
8 points. Eggs.
Ham.
Ham is the word. All right. 8 points they have over there. You didn't get it on the first clue of actor for ham. We all appreciate that. Charis and Dick have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is hangover.
I don't know if anybody's trying to tell us something
or not.
Yeah,
I wonder what that is. Sharon's
10 points.
Drunk.
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 5 seconds.
Sick.
Sick. 9 points, Dick.
After.
Hangover?
Yeah.
Right. I knew it after.
No, hangover's one word, Jose. I'm glad you're not familiar with the word.
Well, it just seems like two.
Rosemary and Jose want you to see it.
The password is squaw.
Okay, Rosemary, 10 points.
Indians?
Fight.
Indians fight? No, 9 points. Jose, give you the game.
A female.
Squaw.
Squaw!
Boy, oh boy.
They went just like that.
They sure did.
The men moved right up and won. You're going to play the lightning round now, Jose. You ready?
Yeah.
Get back, because the words pop up fast. The trick is to do it, as you know, in 1 minute. First word, go.
Writer.
Lecturer.
Writer.
Novelist.
Writer.
Playwright.
Writer.
Poet.
Writer.
Essayist.
Boy.
Writer.
You better go to the next word. Hold it. Say something.
Copyist.
Next word. Captain.
Commander.
Kid.
Pirate.
Good.
Food.
Meat.
Body.
Plant.
Belly.
Stomach.
Good.
Ruler.
King.
Higher.
Emperor.
Good.
Furious.
Enraged.
Furious.
Angry.
Good. Dick, you said every kind of writer in the world except
you said
an
everything,
author.
Everything.
Essayist, copyist, everything in the world but the simple old author. $250, $200, $450 for Dick Goodyear. Cheris Davis, you have $50. Thank you for a fine game and good luck to you both. Well, Mrs. Ferrer, Rosemary Clooney. You've won one game. Joe's won one game. Let's go right along and meet two more password players.
Rosemary Clooney, meet your new partner from Elgin, Illinois, Jeff Reinert.
Hello. How are you? Good luck.
Jose Ferrer, meet your new partner from Port Arthur, Texas, Carol Lynn.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Jeff?
Yes, sir.
Are you married, sir?
Oh, yes, I am. And I have a beautiful wife and a 20-month-old daughter named Jennifer.
Good. I like that beautiful wife. Carol Lynn from Port Arthur. I know where Port Arthur is. Let's see. Carol, is this your first visit to New York?
Yes, it is, Alan. We're having a wonderful time.
Good. We're glad to have you here. You know how to play password?
Yes.
All right, let's play. I'll give the first password to Rosemary Clooney.
Thank you.
Her good husband, Jose Ferrer. We'd like you to see it at home.
And the password is bail.
Okay, Rosie. 10 points. Start with you.
Cotton.
Ball.
Cotton bowl. No. 9 points, Jose.
Cotton.
Swab.
A swab. No. 8 points, Jose. Rosemary.
Yeah, you're going to keep calling me that, and I'm going to hit you.
And you should, all right, Rosemary.
Package.
Bail.
Bail.
Right. Good. Well, it's a bail, is what it is.
Thank you.
All right, 8 points they have over here. Watch the gesture, but you can't help just holding your hands up.
That's all I'm doing. Yeah. I'm waving a little. I'm Jeff, a little warm.
Carol, friends.
And the password is compact.
Okay, you ready, Carol? 10 points.
Carver.
Car?
Car. 9 points. Jeff?
Powder.
Powder? And Corvair? Compact.
Yes!
Right!
Very good!
Yeah! I thought that was a good clue. After I knew it.
Oh, my God.
Bye. My gal, she's a good game player, isn't she? You added that up there.
Yeah.
You get better every time you play Password, you know it?
I'm more nervous, too.
You've got 17 points over here. I'll point that out to you, Carol and Jose, so watch it as they look.
What's that zero under my name?
That means you haven't got anything yet.
The password is yawn.
You may have here, though, 10 points. Start with you, Joe.
Sleepy.
Oh.
Wow.
Sleepy.
Tired.
Tired, no. 9 points will give you the game, Rosemary. Now watch the gestures.
Mouth.
Yawn.
Yawn.
Right. Yes, good boy. Good boy. You got it.
Nice to do.
See?
I like a friendly competition with a husband and wife, don't you? All right, you ready to go?
Oh, I do it.
You do it. That's right. The trick is to do it in 1 minute.
All right.
Here's the first word. Go.
Swim.
Pool.
Tub.
Bath.
Smaller.
Sink.
Yeah. Right.
Snake.
Reptile.
Same.
Slither.
No. Same.
Say something.
Adder.
Fish.
Eel.
Good. That's 100.
Lucifer.
Devil.
Good.
Right. Venus.
Beautiful.
Sculptor.
Statue?
Yes.
Right. Oh, gee, I thought it was over. Blot.
Ink.
Good.
Right. Now
it's over. You got them all. Yes. You got $500. Carol Lynn, you have 50. Thank you very much, and give our best to our friends in Port Arthur.
Thank you
and come
very
back
much.
To see
My
us. Good luck to you both. Well, that was good. He was very fast. Rosemary Clooney has won 2 games. Her husband, Joe Ferrer, has won 1 game. We're going to move to our 4th game. Let's meet 2 more password players.
Rosemary Clooney, meet your new partner from Toronto, Canada, Jim Beatty.
Hello, Jim.
How are you?
Fine, thank you. Other than being nervous.
Jose Ferrer, meet your new partner from Springfield, Pennsylvania, Deborah Brown.
Jim Beatty, a good chap to say. What do you do for a living, sir?
I'm a stockbroker in Toronto, currently in New York, learning the ways of Wall Street.
Oh, well, I'm glad. When you know about them, let me know.
Yes.
Deborah, what keeps you busy?
I'm an art student from Philadelphia.
Very fine. You know how I play the game? We got a tight competition going here. Let's move along. Jose Ferrer has the word. Rosemary Clooney has the word. Want you to see it at home.
And the password is fury.
Okay, Joe, start with you. 10 points.
Rage.
Fury.
Fury, rage.
Boy.
How did you do that so fast?
That was magic. That was
rage.
It's beautiful.
I don't know. I wouldn't have done that. Here we go, Jim. Deborah? What did I say wrong?
I wouldn't
want you
that.
To see it.
The password is complete.
Rage, fury, that's very fast. Jim, 10 points, start with you.
Finish.
End.
End, no. 9 points, Deborah.
Entire.
Whole.
Whole, no. 8 points, Jim.
Project.
Say that again, Jim.
Project.
Project.
Production.
Production. No. 7 points, Deborah.
Finish.
Complete?
Yes. You know, that's a tough word.
Yeah,
I was wondering what kind of clues you were giving at home on that word. That means that Joe Ferrer and Deborah are within scoring distance. They've got 17 points. Password goes this time to Rosemary Clooney. Jose Ferrer would like you to see it at home.
The password is jostle.
Oh, boy. 10 points, Rosemary. See if you can get Jim to say that word in the 10-point clue.
Disturb.
Annoy.
Annoy. 9 points, Joe.
Lurch.
Jolt.
Jolt. 8 points, Rosemary.
Subway.
upset.
Mm. Upset. No. Let's see. Deborah, I mean Joe.
Jolt.
Give you 24. Jolt.
Bump.
Bump. 6 points, Rosemary.
Hit.
Five seconds, Jim.
Shake.
Shake. 5 points, Joe.
Apostle.
I'll speak to you later.
So will I.
5 seconds. All right. 4 points, Rosemary.
Bump.
Bump. 5 seconds, Jim.
Collision?
Collision. 3 points.
I forget this word.
Lurch.
Lurch. 5 seconds, Deborah.
Jam.
Jam. 2 points, Rosemary.
Almost did it again. I almost did it again. Upset.
5 seconds, Jim. There goes your time. All right, 1 point, Joe.
Apostle.
You're gonna stick with that, aren't you?
Right, 5 seconds, Deborah. All right, the word is jostle. He was trying to make a rhyme there with apostle. Doesn't work.
Isn't that something? I just can't.
Sound-alikes don't work. 17 to nothing.
Did you think of a word?
No. Password goes to Rosemary Clooney. Joe Ferrer would like you to see it at home. That was a tough one.
Password is smell.
All right, Rosemary, 10 points. Start with you.
Skunk.
Smell.
Yeah.
Right.
Beautiful.
You're right. You might as well say it, right?
Right.
All right, we're going to move quickly now. Deborah and Jim have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is baggage.
Okay, Deborah, 10 points. Give you the game.
Luggage.
Rack.
Rack. 9 points, Jim.
Suitcases?
Baggage.
Baggage.
Right.
Right?
Right.
Got 19 to 40.
Either team can win on this one. Here we go. The password back to Jose Ferrer, Rosemary Clooney, friends at home.
The password is long.
All right. Start with you, oh. Joe. You'd have the game.
Short.
Long.
Long. Oh. 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 We can do it here in 1 minute. First word, go.
Ocean.
Sea.
Small.
Lake.
Good, good.
Hat.
Coat.
Iron.
Iron.
Felt.
Metal.
Helmet.
Yes.
Assassinate.
Kill.
Assassinate.
Murder.
Good, 150.
Pull.
Push.
Pull.
Drag.
Good, that's 200.
Jewel.
Emerald?
Yes!
Right on the button! Good. How did she get that? She had something.
You could have picked the diamond. $500 for Deborah. Give you got $50. And we'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest on Password, but right now. Next week, our new contestants will be playing Password with our guest stars, who will be the lovely movie star, Sean Phillips, and the international leading man and dynamic star of the motion picture, Beckett, Mr. Peter O'Toole. Next week. Lawrence of Arabia himself. Rosie, it's always a pleasure to have you. Will you come back?
As soon as I can.
See you with Gary next Tuesday.
Wonderful.
Joe, good to have you.
Thank
come back to see us, will you?
Try and keep me off.
All right, we'll be looking forward to seeing you both as soon as you can come back to see us. We'll see you all next Thursday or tomorrow on the Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is Emerald. That was a jewel of a response.
It sure was.
You were great. We'll see you next week or tomorrow, I hope. So long.
Password has been brought to you this evening by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look in beauty, and by Bristol-Myers, makers of Bufferin, the modern drug for pain relief. Bufferin. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.
This is Jack Clark. The contestants on this recorded program were selected and interviewed in advance.